Open beings of this planet then began to work in order to have their consciousness, this divine function of genuine conscience, and for this purpose, as everywhere in the universe, they transubstantiated in themselves what are called the being of the world. Which consists of the following five names. The first striving to have in their ordinary being existence everything satisfying and really necessary for the planetary form. The second striving to have a constant and unflagging for self-perfection in the sense of being the third the conscious striving to know ever more and concerning the laws of world creation and moral maintenance. Striving from the beginning of their existence to pay for their arising and their individuality as quickly as possible, in order afterwards to be free to lighten as much as possible the sorrow of our common father. And the fifth, the striving always to assist the most rapid perfection of other beings, both those similar to oneself and those of other forms, up to the degree of sacred Mahatai, that is up to the degree of self-individuality.